Once I went to an old town called Madrid to spend some time being free. I wanted to be a part of that great country. They're famous for their siesta and their drinks. I asked a friend I met to show me downtown and have a fiesta there. Then we could go and listen some flamenco, but he told me that's not what a Spaniard is. We're not always dancing sevillanas, and we don't like corridas de toros. Oh, not everybody knows how to make paella, and that's a burden we have to carry too. That's what politicians do. We could go to soccer match together. That's another thing you're supposed to be great at too. Oh, we don't speak out loud nor do Italians, and we work much more than 3 hours a day, maybe 4 at the most. Maybe, yes, we drink more than a German does, but that's not the only thing we like to do. Wow, 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 wow. If we drink, we have beer, not sangria. And why do you think we always get up late? Well, but I can show you why it's great to live here, and I'm sure you'll agree with what I say. We share love, yeah, kisses and hugs in the land of the sun. Oh, you'll always have Iran, amigo. Let's all together sing the Spanish blues. We share love, yeah, we share love, kisses and hugs in the land of the sun. You'll always have Iran, amigo. Let's all together sing the Spanish blues. Let's all together sing the Spanish blues. Let's all together sing the Spanish blues. Today I've heard the news, which came to me as a surprise.
Yo creo que el estilo es algo que viene bien en el momento actual, ¿no?